How do you feel about a ridiculously long drive?
Hey, Justine. I feel ambivalent.
What if I said the magic words? Mileage reimbursement.
You had my interest. Now you have my undivided attention.
I'm in a travel woes bind. There's a live event tonight, and Wendy Chu's scheduled opponent is stuck in the Detroit airport. Any chance you can step down from the lofty heights of televised wrestling to help a WWE legend, me, out?
I'm in. Honestly, it'll be nice to get back to my roots at a live event. No TV cameras, doing it just for the fans.
Right on.
Hey, since I don't have to worry about TV time, how about letting you spice up the match with Wendy?
What are you thinking?
Why play it safe when we can let loose with a no-holds-barred match?
Fine, but maybe play it a little safe. Regal will kill me if you can't work Raw on Monday.
Thank you.
What in the hell was that supposed to be?
What are you talking about?
Your match with Wendy. I let you pick the match type, but injure my wrestler so she can't work TV this week was not supposed to be an option. I have to completely rework my plan for the next NXT.
I didn't go out there looking to put the girl on the shelf, Justine. I was trying to win and did what was necessary to do so, just like you would have done.
No, not like I would have done, because I know how to win and still be smart in the ring. This isn't TBD.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means the jumping off of things at an outlaw mud show is not the same thing as knowing fundamentals.
I know my fundamentals just fine, Justine.
Do you? Then you will deeply enjoy your next match, which will be against Tamina at the Performance Center. And to make sure you don't do anything fancy, all top rope moves are banned. Fundamentals.
I can't go to the PC. I have commitments to Raw.
After I sent Regal the live show report, you do not. You're not getting another match on Raw until I sign off. Look at that skilled wrestler.
Real nice sarcasm, Justine. I told you I didn't need to fly to win. I just enjoy it. So does the crowd.
No sarcasm at all. I know you can wrestle, but I wasn't sure if you still did. Throwing yourself without thinking it through is how people get hurt.
I feel so mentored. Thank you for your wisdom, oh great oracle of the craft.
Great! Another 6 or 7 weeks here and I can send you back to Raw.
What? I'm not being held hostage in Orlando by you. I know the basics, Justine. I just don't always choose to use them. I'm sorry, I have more tools at my disposal than you had back in your day.
Back in my day? You sure have a lot to say on this. Hope you have the goods to back it up against me.
Are you challenging me to a match?
6 weeks drilling drop-downs and running the ropes, or one match with a legend under your own TBD rules? Your call.
If you wanted to go, why didn't you just ask?
Forget it, Cap. It's wrestling.
Come on. you are. I've been meaning to have a word with you ever since you got signed to WWE. Gotta say, I'm enjoying what you're doing over here on Raw.
Why do I sense a butt coming?
What? A butt isn't a bad thing. It's positive. It's exciting. It's an opportunity. I think you've been doing great. But I'm just curious if your particular talents might be more suited to SmackDown.
Are you trying to poach me, Miz?
Poach? No. Entice? Persuade? Lure? Sure. But I'd never poach from William Regal.
Right. I think I'm good on Raw for now, Miz. But thanks for the compliment.